You count on NBC2 News at 5.
I'm trying to help and warn the women of Charlotte County, you know, be careful, always know your surroundings because you never know who's looking at you.
That Charlotte County woman is opening up to NBC2 after a federal worker started stalking her. Good evening, I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Investigators think he looked up the woman's private information and accessed her cell phone while he was on the job. As NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis shows us, he's still working for the Social Security Administration, and this isn't the first complaint against him.
Now, the Social Security office, a place most people share their information really without restraint. This Charlotte County woman did just that, but then she started getting unwanted text messages from an employee. After alerting the office of her concern, she learned she's not alone.
That if anywhere, your information would be safe at the Social Security office.
That's what Ashley Guzman thought, and others seem to agree.
It's the government office. These people are supposed to be protecting us. You know, you have to identify yourself, where you live, your Social Security number, and all that.
Hundreds go in and out of this Charlotte County office building. But 2 weeks ago, when Ashley Guzman left, something odd happened.
Then I started getting weird text messages. I started connecting the dots, realizing, okay, he just got my information from the Social Security office.
Text messages direct to her cell phone from an employee, one she didn't even see on her visit.
Oh, I actually have never seen him before in my life.
Guzman was concerned, knowing the employee has exclusive access to all of her personal information.
Then when I called and they confirmed that this person did work there, was when I really started to get freaked out and scared.
Then she learned there are other women with nearly identical stories.
They admitted it's not the first time he's done it. And then I let them know 2 weeks ago, and he's still in the position that when you go in, he's the interview guy who takes all of your stuff.
Leaving the victim hopeful to spread the word that even the safe places may not be as secure as you might hope.
Ridiculous that these people would do that kind of thing. Yeah. I mean, we trust these people, or we're supposed to be able to trust them. Let's put it that way.
I'm trying to help and warn the women of Charlotte County, you know, be careful, always know your surroundings because you never know who's looking at you.
The Social Security office tells me it takes complaints very seriously, but would not tell me if this guy is still working there. I also got in contact with the man behind it all, who directed me to the Social Security office, but would not answer my questions. As of earlier this week, he was still working at the office with access to personal information. Live in the studio, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC.